Jay Seasons brings to everyone up in the spot tonight.